The Ace director has assembled an interesting star cast for his next film, bringing back the Vinayat Hondivara via Jodi together. 2015 has really turned things around for Simbu. For nearly 3 years, Simbu had no releases under his belt. His last film Podapati was a box office dud, and his upcoming film Balu has been delayed for ages. And then came 2015, and the actor seems to be riding high on luck. Not only his delayed film Balu with ex-girlfriend Hansika Motwani all set to see the light on May, two of his shelved projects with Gautam Menon and are back on track. The latest goss which we have from the Simbu Selvaraghavan flick is that the Ace filmmaker has roped in two hotties, Trishas and Tapsee Pannu, to star in the film. Posting a picture with Silva, had tweeted, "Sublimely happy to be on board with the genius hashtag Geekus Mode." The star cast is bound to get people excited as it brings the Vinayat Hondivara via pair of Simbu and Trisha together for the second time. Also, Tapsee Pannu is making waves in Kollywood for playing a ghost in Raghava Lawrence's superhit film Kanchana 2. With a fresh casting and Selvaraghavan's touch of unique filmmaking, this untitled project is bound to get Simbu fans real excited.